I can't tell you how excited we are that you chose our institution to do research for your new book, Dr. Marcus.
Well, that pleases me to hear, Dr. Victor. My only hope is that I can make a difference.
You certainly have your hands full with this group. These patients suffer from a variety of mental health issues, probably the most severe I've ever seen. Everything from paranoid schizophrenia, extreme phobias, and delusional disorders, causing nearly all of them to commit some terrible crime. Enjoy the sessions, Doctor.
Do vampires really exist?
And I won't stop till I hunt it down and kill it.
You really expect me to believe tall tales about serial killers, demons, vampires, ghosts, zombies?
Believe me, you can have a lot worse.
Someone please help me!
My patients need me.
They have no idea of the evil that walks in this world.